What's up guys? My name is Aileen. Welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you want to learn some tips and tutorials about YouTube or you just want to watch some entertainment videos, then start now by subscribing and clicking that bell so you won't miss anything. So, for today's video guys, tuturuan ko kayong gumawa ng thumbnail using Canva. Yeah, alam nyo guys, para sa ating mga baguhan sa YouTube, importante na meron tayong magandang thumbnail. Kasi ang mga viewers, kapag nagsa-search sila ng video, una silang nai-impress sa thumbnail. Lalo na kapag ka naka-emphasize sa thumbnail nyo, yung topic ninyo, and maganda yung resolution. Yes, totoo yun. Pero dapat, maganda rin yung content mo, syempre. Kasi kapag kinlik nila yung thumbnail mo, and maganda yung content mo, siyempre, mapapasubscribe sila, diba? Katulad mo, diba napaklik ka rin sa thumbnail ko? Kaya naman, for today's video, sure ako na may matututunan ka sa editing, may matututunan ka sa tutorial ko for today. Actually, matagal lang editing, guys. Usually, mahahaba ang mga video editing tutorial. But since, for the sake na hindi ka mainip, hindi na ako nag-voiceover. Para mas mabilis mong masundan, mag-guide ka kung paano gawin yung, kung paano mag-edit sa Canva. Gawa ka ng thumbnail at the same time, matutunan mo na rin magamit yung mga function ng Canva. So, without further ado, punta na tayo sa screen ko. And that's it for today, guys. If you find this video helpful, please like and share and comment na rin kayo. And if you haven't yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much, guys. Bye for now. With love and peace.